Mom, wake up!
Kids? What's happening?
Hey, Mom! We've got some news. Some good, some not so great. We did something really cool and freed that orangutan from the zoo!
You freed an animal from the zoo? Whoa, no, no, that's bad. That's very bad. What's the good news?
That was the good news. Tilly, you wanna take it from here?
We did a real bad and accidentally let all the other animals out of the zoo too. Lions, giraffes, birds, monkeys, polar
bears. Why would you two do this?
We thought it'd be cool and rebellious. We thought you'd like it.
No, I wanted you to stay out of trouble. You're good kids.
Stop saying that!
Nancy Green, this is the police. Animals have been reported missing from the zoo, and I'd just like to ask you
a few questions.
The cops!
Take me away, officer. I won't resist.
Tilly, no. I'm in the shower. Be right there.
Oh, well, I'll just give you a minute to finish up, but be quick.
What are we gonna do, Mama?
Kids, it's important to know when to give up, but it's more important to know when to use your secret exit.
A secret exit? I have one of these. See? We're the same.
No, we're not.
Hello?